2020. We hope to multiply it wisely, and we will get the exact volume, volume, volume. What is the product of this? It has a length, width, and height. Therefore, what is the sum? The height is 20. We have to multiply it twice.